A creepy discovery in a local backyard has investigators baffled.
Now, Orange County Medical Examiner Dr. Jan Garavaglia is working to identify three human skulls discovered earlier this week in Winter Garden. She tells WESH 2 they may be part of a ritual. Meantime, police are trying to reassure residents who live near where the skulls were found.
WESH 2's Bob Keeling joining us live right now from the Winter Garden Police Department. Bob, why does Dr. G suspect the skulls were part of a ritual?
She says that it's obvious to her that these partial skulls are not from the same time period. Meanwhile, for residents in this new subdivision, some intrigued, some spooked by this discovery, they want to know just how far back this mystery actually goes. On Monday, a worker putting pool pipes along this 3-foot-deep trench discovered the first of three partial human skulls, all of them missing jaw bones. Forensic teams scoured the surrounding area, but no more bones were found.
It's very, very unnerving.
Some residents are spooked, others curious.
What else is hidden under this ground?
Today, Winter Garden police say residents have nothing to fear, given that this area was once part of a hillside. The skulls may have been buried originally 15 feet down. For the folks in the neighborhood, this is more historic than an urgent criminal matter.
Yes, do not fear that there's a wild serial killer running through the neighborhood.
Police say they're checking for old missing person cases, and they hope the medical examiner can give them more clues to answer one important question.
Was a crime committed against these three people?
Other residents we spoke with wonder if this mystery is much older.
Across the woods, across that way, there was some tenement housing or something at some point years ago.
A local historian says this structure nearby was part of a migrant labor camp. And according to the West Orange Times, Nazi prisoners actually picked citrus in this area during World War II.
Oh, yes, I think there's more bones there.
Police say they found a purse with a remnant of a 1978 newspaper or magazine article also in this trench. And that's still the best clue as to when these skulls may have been buried there. Now, Dr. Garavaglia tells us that it's obvious to her that one of the partial skulls was much more weathered than the other two. Also, she tells us the two of them did have top teeth still in them. She's now working with an archaeologist from UCF to try to figure out more about the age and sex of those victims. Reporting live in Winter Garden, Orange County, Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.